My name is Maria Prybylski. I'm the executive director here at AMI Kids Clay County chapter of the conglomerate AMI Kids. And we're here in Green Cove Springs. We started this program in 2015, working with boys from ages 11 to 17. Our boys come here regularly and they move through whatever grade they're in with subjects that are comparable to the school district. We're an accredited school, so their credits do count. Part of our program has to do with fine-tuning behaviors and attitudes, and hopefully, most definitely, they will have a new lease on life, and so when they go back to regular school, they're more successful. I've been with AMI for 22 years. I started way out in the panhandle in this little place called Destin, Fort Walton Beach area. And what I found to love, and I can't step away from, is that the progress that you make with these kids on a regular basis and moving them through their crisis, their trauma, their family problems, and they become independent, confident young adults that are successful in whatever career they choose and are good at. They become more family oriented and they have responsibility. That's what keeps me going. And it doesn't start off the first day. We have to chip away, and then one day you'll see something click in their head, and then they start to work on themselves, and that's what really counts, and that's the joyous thing that we have here. And all the staff that work here work together as a unit to help each and every young man that comes through here. True North and I partnered a year ago. This is the second year we've been working with the True North Project. It's not just one day. It's a series of different subjects stemming from relationships to social media to financial literacy to anything that would make any difference to these kids in their mind. What I also like is the people that come to present absolutely have a relationship with these kids, and they look forward to True North coming on a weekly basis. Mr. Reese is our presenter, and he has a down-to-earth relationship with them. He spends a lot of time with them, going through every single piece of it. The social media and the relationship segments are awesome. The kids really relate to him, as well as anybody from True North that comes here. The camaraderie amongst the True North team as well, and the AMI team. As a matter of fact, they go to Duval, which is another AMI program, and they do the same thing there. And it's a great way to spread the word. And what you need to teach families as well as the kids here is important. And we have a common goal. That's why I love True North, because whatever we need for these kids, we adapt to what they need. True North curriculum is very unique to the kids we have here, and they learn from it and they take from it, and it lasts not just 5 minutes, it lasts a lifetime, I believe.